how we as a school community are doing educating all of our students, making sure that we have the resources to be able to make sure that y'all are. Yeah, click on your English teacher, not me. I know, this is a mistake. It should be your English teacher. It's changed from last time. So accurate data is really, really, really important. It helps our program, it helps our funding, it makes sure that we know how to best provide programs in future years. So if the data is totally inaccurate, then it doesn't help anybody. So I know it's kind of a bummer to take these tests. It's not gonna affect your grade, but please, please, please do your best. Do your absolute best. Thank you again, guys, for doing this. I'm going to put this right here. So take your time. If you take your time a little bit, you'll have a score that is more reflective of your reading level. Anyone else in trouble during the academic?